Okay, good evening, everyone. We're going to get started here. We've just been so expectant of tonight. Even from a few weeks ago, we just felt like the Lord had something special for tonight, and that it has been a little bit of a battle to get us here all tonight. And in fact, Linda had to go to the emergency room today, and it's just, you know, just all kinds of crazy stuff, but we're just going to press into what God has, and we know it's amazing for us. So let's just stand and let's just worship for a minute. And God, we thank you for your presence. We thank you for what you're going to do tonight. We thank you for the price that you paid.
Yes,
Jesus. As we stand here on Good Friday and just think about what you went through. In the garden, being taken and knowing that this was the will of the Father. So Jesus, we just thank you. We thank you for your death has given us life. We thank you that you have paid for everything. We thank you that by your stripes we're healed. We live not only in fullness today, but in eternity with you. So, Jesus, we just thank you. We love you, Jesus. We bless and honor you, God. Ooh, we just know you have something very special planned for tonight. And we just thank you, Lord, that we've come. We're just laid down lovers. Whatever you want, that's what we want. And we even pray for, all the churches across the world that are having people gather to really acknowledge your work on the cross, everything that you did. And God, we just thank you that there's just going to be an outpouring of your spirit, an outpouring of your presence tonight and across the world, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen.
Buried beneath
us free, to make us new in you, Jesus.
I need a rescue, my sin was heavy, but chains break at the weight of your glory. I need a shelter, I was an orphan, now you call me a citizen of heaven.
Jesus, that you called our name out of the darkness into your marvelous light, God. We just worship you tonight, God. You're worthy, God. You're worthy, Jesus. Come on, just say his name tonight. Just say Jesus. Jesus. We worship you, Jesus. We adore you, Jesus. You're so good to us, God.
So good to us, Jesus. And I just want to speak the name of Jesus over every heart and every mind, 'cause I know there is peace within your presence. I speak Jesus. Shadows burn like a fire. 'Cause I know there is peace within your presence. I speak Jesus.
Break every stronghold. shine through the shadows, burn like a fire. Your name is power, your name is healing, your name is light. Break every stronghold, shine through the shadow, burn like a fire. And I just want to speak the name of Jesus over every heart and every mind, 'cause I know within this presence I speak Jesus.
I speak Jesus.
thank you for the price that you paid. Thank you for the price that you paid. You paid such a high price for us, God. You paid such a high price for our healing, for our redemption, God, for our freedom. We thank you for healing, God. The healing is your will, Father. It's always your will, God. So let your will be done in this place, God. Let your will be done on earth as it is in heaven, in this place tonight, God. We thank you that healing is our inheritance, God. We don't have to work for it. We don't have to earn it, God. It's freely given and already paid for. So we receive from you tonight, God. You're so good.
Stripes, you are healed by my stripes, you are. the promise there.
We're taking back the land. We're taking back the land. Everywhere our feet tread, we're taking it back for your kingdom, God. We're taking back the land. We're taking back the land. Everywhere our feet tread, we're taking back the land. We're pushing back the darkness. We're pushing back the darkness. Get out of our way. We're pushing back the darkness. We're pushing back the darkness. Get out of our way. Come on, declare that tonight. We're pushing back the darkness. We're pushing back the darkness. Get out of
of my way. We're pushing back the darkness. We're pushing back the darkness. Get out of my way. We're pushing back the darkness. We're pushing back the darkness. Get out of my way. We're pushing back the darkness. We're pushing back the darkness. Get out of our way. We declare your light in this place, God. We declare your healing in this place, Father. We declare your freedom over us right now in Jesus' name. We declare your light. We declare your love.
Invade this place.
there were just three things that were coming to me. And two of them almost seemed contrary, but I pressed into it. This is what I saw. One, there was like heat coming down over the head. And the Lord was showing me that that is deliverance from mental and emotional attacks against the mind, against the soul. And it came as a form of fire. Fire, not only a cleansing, but the fire also a judgment being executed against the enemy of your mind. Yes. Then the other thing was heat going from the chest down. Not heat, I'm sorry. A coolness. It was like a breeze. And God says that's restoration for the body. For that, but there are some of us right now, we've been standing for healing, and God says you're past the healing and you're in recovery. So just know and understand that he's releasing that refreshing, that re-energizing, that rejuvenating of the body. It also is a cleansing. And it's a restoration. And then as you were speaking about pushing back the darkness, I heard this, that there are some of us who have been given assignments and you've been believing for a breakthrough in those assignments. And God says, I've granted it. I've gone before you. My warring angels are pushing back the resistance. They're breaking through that which has been like a stalemate. I just see he's losing ground. And so just know and understand that the Lord has gone before you. The Lord is fighting for you. You have stood and you have believed and you have declared. And God says, I am releasing my faithfulness over my words that you have spoken, over the prophetic dreams that you have had, over the words that have been spoken over you about your assignments. God says, I'm releasing the breakthrough now in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, the gates of hell will not prevail against you in your assignments. So I thank you, Father God. We thank you, Father God, for the deliverance and the liberty, God. We thank you for the restoration and the refreshing, Father God. We thank you for the breakthrough, Lord. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, we thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father.
And during worship, I just kept hearing that we're crossing over. We're crossing over. We're crossing over. That tonight is a night of crossing over from where we've been to where God has for us. And even when Jim was talking about the heat on your head, I had my hands on my head because that's what I felt like. I felt like there was just a cleansing being released throughout our bodies, throughout our minds, just resetting. But there's a crossing over. In this Deuteronomy 27, it says that you shall write them on all the words of the law. These were the large stones. And it says that you may enter the land in which the Lord is giving you, a land of flowing with milk and honey. Therefore, it shall be when you have crossed over. And it is a night of crossing over. And I even felt like there's almost a prophetic act to be had to cross over, to get up and step out of where you are, to step into where the new is. And I know Josh and Linda, I know Josh had said he had a word for us tonight. Did you say that? Okay. So they've got some word of knowledge maybe for some healing and that type of thing. But as we continue to kind of soak, they've really prepped for this. They felt like the Lord is just going to have us soak in the presence. And as you soak, if you feel so nudge to get up and just walk around and cross over out of where you are, where God has for you. And again, like I said, they've got some things that they're going to release too. So just receive and let's soak in the fullness of, that God has for us tonight.
Lullaby over us.
we're supposed to hold up the tallit for anyone who wants to walk through and get prayer for healing. Chuck and I are going to do that. And, you know, just as you feel like you want to, you can. And thank you.
stripes you are healed. Come walk in me, your healing. By my stripes you are healed. By my stripes you are free. Come walk in your healing. So pick up your bed and walk. Pick up your bed and walk. I pay for your healing. Pick up your bed and walk. Pick up your bed and walk. I pay for your healing. Pick up your bed and walk. Pick up your bed.
feel like God's healing knees right now. I don't know if anyone's dealing with pain in their knees, either here or online. We may have already dealt with it because that's what we're here for. If that's you, just receive that. Anyone here? All right. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank the Lord took out our worship team. Good for them. You know, they never get ministered to, so it's good just to bless them and, you know, let the Lord just do what he's doing to them. So let's stand and pray and close. And I feel like the Lord just did a lot tonight, just physical healing. I felt like there was a lot of healing of the minds and of the bodies. And so, God, we just thank you that by your stripes we are healed. And we step in and we walk out what you have done tonight. And I feel like there's just going to be such a level of clarity over us and crossing over as we step into this new territory. And it begins now. It's not a week from now. It's not a month from now. It begins now. So, Lord, we have stepped over. We've crossed over. We're following you. We're right on your heels as you lead us. And we just thank you for healing. We thank you for revelation and clarity. We thank you for breakthrough, Lord. And we just thank you for the price that you've paid for us to have these things in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Thank you guys for coming. And thank you guys for holding up your arms. I appreciate it. We've got healing released over you too. And we just bless you guys. And we'll see some of y'all on Sunday then.